Assalamualaikum sahabat Arsi Islami. Islam agama rahmatan lil alamin. Tak perlu pedang tajam untuk membuat mereka memeluk Islam. Hidayah yang membawa saudara kita mengokohkan keyakinannya terhadap Islam. Mari kita simak ulasan videonya.
Have you come on your own will?
Yes.
Yeah? Are you under any pressure?
No.
Is anyone making you take your testimony?
No.
And you want to become a Muslim yourself?
No.
Okay then. So I want you to repeat after me, okay? Ashhadu.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Illallahu.
Wa ashhadu. Anna. Muhammadan. Abduhu wa rasuluh.
I bear witness
there is no God other than Allah, and I bear witness
that Muhammad
is his messenger
and his servant.
You're a Muslim, welcome Rudy, mashallah. Mr. Muhammad Muzammil, are you ready to start learning? I really, really want to learn. What do you want to learn?
I want to learn everything but in
12 steps. In 12 steps? You want to learn how to read the Quran? You want to learn how to pray? That's very good. So we're going to start. This is your first day and your first lesson. Okay? So this is where we learn from. This is called the Qaida. Okay? And this is where you learn. It's like ABC. And start from ABC. All the way upwards, but this is the Arabic ABC, okay? Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to start from here. This is going to be yours now, okay? So before we start anything, what did I tell you yesterday? We start with the name of God, anything, when Allah. So we say, Bismillah,
Bismillah,
Hir-Rahma,
Nir-Rahim.
So start with the name of Allah, who is the most compassionate and most merciful. So what this does is it brings blessings into everything you do then, especially good things. You don't read it when you do something bad. You read it when you do something good. And then God sends blessings into everything you do. So we start with Bismillah.
Bismillah.
Hir-Rahma.
Hir-Rahma.
Nir-Rahim.
Nir-Rahim.
Good boy. And then we're going to start Alif.
Alif.
Ba.
Ba.
Ta.
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 Ta. So this word is not in English. This is like a T, this is like a B, and this is like a A. Okay, so Alif.
Alif.
Ba.
Ba.
Ta.
Ta.
Ta. This is a different word. It's only in Arabic.
Ta.
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 Yeah, so you get your tongue, and you touch the top back teeth. And ba. And ta. Ta. Ta.
Alif. Ba.
I need to pop it in.
Ta. Ta.
That's 2 days in one day.
In one day, like
half an hour.
Masya Allah, berbahagialah orang yang mendapatkan hidayah dan tetaplah jaga dengan istiqomah. Tidak setiap ibu mendukung anaknya menganut agama yang berbeda. Masya Allah. Hanya Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala yang berkati dia dengan cahaya iman. Saudaraku, inilah data yang sebenarnya, di mana Muhammad Muzammil tinggal. Saudaraku, sampai di sini ulasan videonya. Semoga apa yang kami ulas dapat bermanfaat. Sampai bertemu di video selanjutnya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.